By Karen Carpenter, Peaches, Tony Tennille, Tina Turner, Dick Clark, featuring Ted Knight, and Olivia's special guest star, Gene Kelly. Olivia Newton-John, Hollywood Nights, brought to you by General Electric. GE makes products that make life easier and better. At GE, we bring good things to life. Dr. Pepper. Be an original, be a pepper. And sugar-free Dr. Pepper. The diet soft drink that tastes fattening, but it's not.
Olivia Newton-John. Who is she and what's her story anyway? To answer that question, Mr. Teenage Expert himself, Mr. Dick Clark.
Thank you.
Dick, is that your real hair?
I mean, it looks natural.
It is my hair.
Well, that's great news, Dick, but we're here to talk about Olivia, okay? National Inquisitor. If you said it, we'll spread it.
I first met Olivia when she...
Is Elton John really Olivia's brother?
I
do. And is Olivia really the long-lost Osmond sister?
Well, Dick...
We'll get a Hollywood preview of why
Olivia, you're... Andy Gibb, Cliff Richard, Elton John. Where else but in Hollywood could you find so many British rock stars?
How about England?
I wasn't counting England.
I figured.
Mr. Rock and Roll Know-It-All.
Special night in Hollywood, and for my part, I'd like to share some of my own feelings about this city. First off, though, I want to clear up something about my Hollywood image. Now, the fan magazines have started this great rumor that I'm Miss Goody Two Shoes from Australia. Now, that's a laugh. I'm really Miss Goody Two Shoes from England. I was born there and I moved to Australia later on, and now I live here. And in a moment, you'll meet some others who now call Hollywood their second home. Cliff Richard, and Gibb, yeah, and Elton John.
Olivia Newton-John, who is she? And what's her story anyway?
I first met Olivia 7 years ago.
Let's get
first
the big story from someone who knew her before every Tom, Dick, and Clark jumped on the bandwagon. This is a special feature I've cooked up, Dick. It's 4 a.m. in London, England, and these are the Jacksons who lived next door to Olivia for 8 years.
Oh, no, we're the Johnsons. We moved in 2 years after she left.
What?
Shut up, kids! My mother's
Is this 1617 Hill Street?
No.
Oh, mind you now, sir, it's a lovely story. It's a real juicy
one. This is 1611.
Well, we want 1617. We want the Jackson.
Will you shut up about it? Hey, now, you shut up.
You said it sure looks like a one.
We want the Jacksons, not the dozy dope.
Oh, well, you, where do you think you're going with that camera? Here! We're supposed to be on the telly. First night on the telly.
We've got a camera in their yard. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, and they're never even ever met Olivia, for crying out loud.
We ain't good enough for Olivia telly.
Never mind. We don't need this bunch anyway.
Does that make us any less people?
We're standing by in Australia. This is Alfie's pub, where Olivia used to sing for fish and chips.
Hello, 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 Melbourne. I'm very big in Australia.
You know, Olivia used to sing here with her best girlfriend, Beatrice. She was...
Beatrice? Oh, this is her. Can you hear me? Beatrice?
Stop it, get your bass and give us a song.
Hey, what does the kangaroo sound like?
Ted, I'd like you to meet Rod Stewart. Rod, it's indeed a great pleasure.
We don't have time for that right now, Dick. Get lost, kid. We're going to go sing something.
Ted.
Is that your real hair? Come in, somebody. Anybody.
Rod Stewart.
I lost my earring.
This is Andy Gill.
Every moment that I think about you, every day and every night without you,
to American rock and roll.
Buddy Holly.
Okay.
All of my love, all of my kissing, you don't know what you've been missing,
oh boy.
Oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy.
Oh boy.
The world could see that you were meant for me.
Shadows are falling, you can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love will make everything right. I'm gonna see my baby tonight.
All my love, all my kissing, you don't know what you've been missing. Oh boy, oh boy,
you're with me, oh boy. I'm gonna see that you were meant for me.
It's everybody's Elton John. Woo!
You were meant for me.
Oh, take it out.
All my life, I've been away tonight.
1617 Hill Street.
This is it. No one could read your writing, that's all.
It's 4 a.m. in London, England, and these are the Jacksons who live next door to Olivia.
Gee, I'll flush him right between the eyes.
Hello, London. Hi.
Don't be a hog, Dick.
This nut has a gun.
It's all right. We can go back to Melbourne.
Ted, we have a problem in Melbourne, too. Apparently, one of our cameramen started a fish fight. That's Alfie there. That's the owner.
I can handle this, Dick. Relax.
Can't you guys take a joke?
I never stand up like that. I'll never give you permission.
What's it all about, Alfie?
Oh, I'm sorry, Ted. I can't work this way.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dick.
No, come on,
please.
Come on,
Dick,
Ted.
Please,
no.
Really, really. I'm sorry.
Ted, I'm sorry. You do
We're
things
back at the Johnsons. Their barbecue's
Dick, please,
on fire.
Sure, Wolfman Jack doesn't have to put up with this. I don't either. That's it.
The nut with the gun is here. We've got big problems, Hollywood.
Good night, Ted.
I'm sorry what I said about your hair.
Over and out here, Hollywood. You can take this job.
Dick? Dick? He means it. Hello, hello.
Hello?
TV show, and I'm proud tonight to be able to welcome him to Hollywood. This is a duet we've recorded from a movie I've just finished, Xanadu.
She walks in, and I'm suddenly a hero. I'm taken in, my hopes begin to rise.
Look at me.
Matters. I'd rely on anything you say.
I'll take care, but no illusions shatter. If you dare to say what you should say. Sean. You sing a fine duet, you know.
I bet you say that to all your partners.
Yes, I do. But I mean it. Yes. And I had a partner 12 years ago. In fact, it's someone that you know.
12 years ago? You must have been about 14.
Oh, I love the way you count. Anyway, this is me with Pat Carroll.
Oh, I know her.
The sun went down just like a dying ember. That's September.
Wonderful.
Thanks.
Now, what does a girl say after dancing with Gene Kelly?
Well, I've heard a lot of different things. Sometimes it's get off my foot, potato face. other times it's don't hold me there, my husband's watching. No, usually the girls ask me what Frank Sinatra's really like. That's about
it. Not me, but he is nice, isn't he?
More fun than a barrel of Bee Gees.
Now, that's fun. So, would you like a drink?
I would love a drink. And now we're going to talk about you, Olivia. You really like working in the movies.
Oh, I love it. And, you know, I learned such a lot from you about choreography and directing. You know, I think I could produce a movie myself.
Oh, no. That's the first thing you really have to learn. Never try to do it all by yourself. You need a writer.
Try Sly Stallone.
He'd write a fighter. You like a lighter tone. Get Neil Simon. He's got the timing. Making movies.
Comedies, yeah.
You like that?
Yeah, but I like the sad ones.
I always cried.
I've seen some bad ones.
At least they tried.
And not in a shy way.
Frank did it my way when we made movies.
He made a lovely couple.
Hey, maybe he'd sing our theme song.
Written by Sammy Kahn.
Very tasty.
Yeah.
Partner, we could not go wrong with something by Elton John.
Elton John. That sounds expensive.
A good film is. Don't be apprehensive.
Well, I'm not a business whiz.
I hear you're smart.
I got my start in making records.
And that's a very good business.
It's a living.
Let's think about who directed.
I work with only you.
Olivia!
Yes!
What if I went and wrecked it?
Oh, Gene, that's something you'd never do.
He says you.
We need an actor.
Someone with heart. When Cagney smacked her.
Or Humphrey Bogart said, looking at you, kid.
Let's get a new kid and make a movie. Now you're catching on.
Let's get a dancer.
Travolta's hot.
I know, but I've got the answer.
What is it, partner?
Why not give us a shot?
I like your style.
So versatile. We're gonna dance now.
My turn.
Yeah.
we make a movie.
Tradition with Hollywood movie studios to hold auctions, to clear out all the old movie sets and the props and the costumes. It's a shame, really, but I guess that's the business part of show business. I remember so many of the sets and so much of the romance. Sensuous women wearing beautiful clothes, or none at all. I identified with those great characters. It was easy to see how Helen became the talk of Troy. Favorite stars, but for me, one stood out above all the rest, and perhaps always will. Elton wrote a beautiful song about her. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you at all. You had the grace to hold yourself, all those
John.
And there's one thing that I can say about Hollywood. It's easy to meet people here. You can meet Mr. Right, Mr. Cool.
You can meet all kinds in Hollywood.
That's right. This is my friend Tony.
You just have to know where to look.
Yes, and this is my friend Tina.
This town offers more than just the movie star types. You meet men on the move, men on the town. Men on the road, men on the loose.
And on the run.
On the up and up.
On the down and out.
All right.
Somebody's gonna come undone. There's nothing we can do.
Everybody wants to touch somebody. If it takes all night, everybody wants to take a little chance and make it come out.
Should realize that it's coming from
hits I've had in Hollywood, this one is right up there. So you people at home, please keep in mind that whenever you're watching someone accept an award, thanking all the relatives and friends, the friends we owe the most to are you. The people who go to the movies, watch the TV shows, and listen to the records. You're the ones who make Hollywood what it is. You are the magic of Hollywood. I love you. I honestly love you. Thank you.
Olivia Newton-John, Hollywood Nights, brought to you by Dr. Pepper. Be an original, be a Pepper. And sugar-free Dr. Pepper, the diet soft drink that tastes fattening, but it's not.
Wednesday, the Bradfords find themselves caught in a comedy of errors, which leads to a police vice raid on Eight Is Enough. Then Chris tries to smoke out a killer in a women's prison on Charlie's Angels. Sunday, Paul Newman and Robert Redford star as Kings of the Con in The Sting, a Sunday night movie special. Now stay tuned for the 52nd Annual Academy Awards presentation next on ABC.